everyone, my name is KUSHAGRA of class 2B. I am going to recite a poem. I wonder why the grass is green. I wonder why the grass is green. And why the wind is never seen. And why the wind is never seen. Who taught the birds and build a nest? Who taught the bird and build a nest? And told the tree to take a rest. And told the tree to take a rest. Who, when the moon is not quite round, where can the missing bit be found? Who light the star when they blow out or make the tinkers apart? Who paints the rainbow in the sky and hand drops a pea close to high? And why it is now? Do you suppose that to tell me it